subscribe to my channel. As you can see by the title, I'm going to be doing a back to school haul. 2019, so I'm going into 8th grade, and basically I'm going to be doing a supplies haul for you guys, and I'm also going to be doing a back to school haul. What's in my backpack video. I'll insert a picture of my backpack on the side of the screen because I'm not going to be getting my backpack till next week because it's coming in the mail. I'm getting a Vera Bradley. I'll just show you guys where I put everything in my backpack next week. So, yeah, just insert a picture of it right there. So, let's get started with the haul. Make sure to like and subscribe. Okay, so I'm going to start out with, my pencil case. This is my pencil case. Inside of it, I have highlighters, have pencils, and I also have, pens. So these are all, like, the little things I keep in my pencil case. It's pens, highlighters, and pencils. That's the only thing I really keep in my pencil case. Next I have, four more pencil cases. Four more pencil cases because I need one for every subject, so I can have like one for each binder. So if I need to put like a little thing in a separate, I can put it into this because they have little holes. You can put them in your binder. So I just need one for every single class. And okay, yeah. Then I have these also for my classes, the little dividers. Like, especially, I think I'm going to use these for science because we have different subjects and we need to, like, divide them with dividers. So this is really helpful to use for science at my school. Next, I got more colored pencils, which I'm also going to put in here, but not until I can, like, I might just leave them in here because my pencil case is not going to really fit this much colored pencils. But, those are all the colors, and, yeah, I have colored pencils, because you need colored pencils. I got some scissors. I usually get blue scissors, but I wanted to change it up this year. So I got, these purple ones. Even though most of the things on here, they didn't even say that I needed, but I know I'm gonna need scissors. And they didn't even say tape, but I got tape anyway. So I have tape because I literally everyone was running out of tape and I want to be organized this year. So I got things that everybody was running out of last year. So I have some tape because that's like one of the main things everybody runs out of. Next, I have some cap erasers even though I have mechanical pencils, like when those erasers run out or if I use a regular pencil and somebody else needs an eraser, I have erasers right here. So needed those. Next, I'm gonna show these. I have post-it notes. They did not ask for these on the list either, but I know I will need post-it notes just for post-its in my notebook. So yeah, those are the colors. I got some post-it notes. Next thing, index cards. We usually use this in ELA. That's really the only thing I really know that we use it on. So index cards. Next thing is one of the most things they didn't even ask for on the list, but I wanted to get one anyway because it's literally the thing everybody wanted last year. A stapler. Okay, last year there was one stapler for the whole table and everybody was fighting over it. So we'd take like 30 minutes for the whole class to use one stapler. So I went ahead this year and I got myself my own stapler because they were on clearance for $5. Anyway, it comes with a stapler, staples, and a remover. So, I was like, I need to get a stapler. So, yeah, I got a stapler. Next thing I got was a water bottle. My grandma actually gave this to me because I have about, this is my fourth water bottle, but it's a really nice water bottle that she gave to us. It's like a hydro flask. You just open it up and there's like a straw. Oh, it's like a hydro flask, yeah, basically. And then there's like a little thing right here you can lift up and you just drink it like that. And so she gave us a new water bottle and they're Primula, so they're really expensive. So I was really happy. My sister also got one. She got hers in pink. So yeah. So I got a water bottle for school, which I'm pretty using a lot. Next thing I got for school is for my lunches. Oh, he took the sticker off. Man, I wanted the sticker back on it. Dang, okay. Anyway, got this box thing for your lunch. You basically open it, and it's two compartments. One is for basically anything. You can put a sandwich, noodles, maybe a snack if you want to. But main dish goes on this side, and then you have, like, two snacks on this side, and then any individual wrap you can just put in your lunchbox. But I really needed one of these for school, so when I saw them, and they were really cheap, so I just was like, I need to get one for school from lunchbox, because it usually takes up half my lunchbox to pack those three things, when you can just get one container to pack all the things together. Okay, next thing I needed was notebooks, because we all need notebooks. I have four. I have one notebook for each class. I have a pink one, which I think I'm going to use for science. This one for math. This one for ELA, and then this one's for science. So yeah, I think I need to bring, I need to go get more notebooks, because I think I need one for enhancements too. Not, I know I don't need one for chorus, but I might need one for any other thing I get. I'll just have to see. But for now, I have four notebooks for my core classes. which are the things I knew I needed. Next, Expo markers, because we sometimes use the whiteboards, the little mini whiteboards that they have at school. So I was like, I'm just gonna bring my own, because the teacher's ones usually dry out, and I don't want anybody else using mine, because they usually, like, push down too hard and ruin them. So I was like, I'm just gonna bring my own so that nobody else could use it. Unless I'm, like, my friend or something takes one. Then this is, like, a little necessity that I'm gonna bring to school with me. It's just a little bottle of hand sanitizer, because I saw these at my grandma's house, and she said I could take one for school because we have lunch, and I'm gonna keep it in my lunchbox because I like to, like, we don't go to the bathroom before lunch, we go after. So I just put some hand sanitizer on before lunch, and yeah, I'm good to go for lunchtime. So yeah, I have that. Last thing I have is, like, the biggest thing I have. I have to fit in my backpack. Oh no, I have one more thing after this. Okay, I have four binders, one for each class, because that's why I have the dividers and the pencil cases are gonna go in these binders. I have purple, red, blue, and green. So yeah, I have a four pack of binders. They said they wanted 3-inch, but no, they were like big, like the big ones. But so I was like, no. So I have 1.5-inch. And these are perfectly fine last year, even though I know it's 8th grade and they might need more. These are actually a little bit bigger than last year's, so last year I think I only used 1-inch. These are 1.5, so this should be fine. Last thing that I have is some graph paper and some wide ruled paper. For my enhancements, if I don't have, like, a notebook on the first day, I'm just gonna use some of these papers, and then I'll just put them in my notebook if I need to. But should be good on the first day, because we're not really doing anything on the first day except for meeting our teachers and, yeah, talking a lot. So, yeah, these are the two things I have that I'm going to be using, because paper. You need paper. Apparently, you need paper. So, I wish I could show you guys my lunchbox, too, but it's at my mom's house, and I'm at my dad's house right now. I'm going to my mom's house later, so if I don't feel like editing right now and I want to edit, well, when I get to my mom's house, I'll take a picture of the lunchbox and insert it. But maybe. I might not. Probably not, because we're not leaving for like another 2 hours. And I really want to edit right now and post it and get this video up right now, today, like in 2 hours, once I'm done editing it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed this video. And pretty much it, and probably when I get my backpack, I'm gonna be doing what's in my backpack the night before school starts. I'm also gonna be doing a first day of school morning routine, so I'm getting a lot of school things up because there's been a lot of, like, trending school stuff, and I haven't had my channel for, like, last year's first day of school, so now that I have my channel this year, I'm gonna be doing a what's in my backpack video, a school supplies video. I already posted my clothing haul for school. I left out a couple of shirts that I forgot to show you guys. It was like a USA shirt, and then I have this, like, blue tank top that has buttons. If I can find them, I'll insert a picture on the side of the screen of both pictures of the shirts that I forgot to add in on my clothing haul. So make sure you go check out my clothing haul because that was a really good video. Also, so I hope you guys enjoy this video and stay tuned for my get ready with me for the first day of school and also what's in my backpack video. So see you guys next time. Bye for now.